Monitoring my heart rate. I don't think I really was pushing myself to the absolute max that I could. I get a more accurate picture of my heart rate, how hard I'm going, and it's a lot better to improve my fitness because ultimately that's what I want to do.
Monitoring my heart rate whilst training is such a huge help because you can really target what you want with your goals and then tailor right there and then how hard you're working.
Our training is super duper varied, as is our heart rate. We do a lot of long distance running and it tends to stay quite steady and quite sort of consistent throughout those long runs. But when we go into like a HIIT class or we do sprints or anything like that, obviously it skyrockets. So it's really interesting to see how the different types of training affects our heart rate and the impact it has on our bodies.
Keep going, final 10.
The HIIT workouts are a really useful way of altering the heart rate zone that participants work within. It's great that they can use their Fitbit to monitor how hard they're working. If they know they're not working hard enough to reach that peak zone, they can push a little bit harder to raise their heart rate and hit those target goals.